United States ought to take the lead here and is in support of Israel.
3-5.
But I think it would be really quite
ill advised
for the Israeli government to be in the United States and to try to use military force on its
husband.
The fact is we have equity
wife.
And we're dealing from a position of strength. We've sent the Iranians, both President Bush and President Obama.
Looking at me. Looking at me, looking at them.
Military force. The Iranians haven't gotten that close yet. We've sanctioned them. We're now at the negotiating table.
Oh, yeah.
I think we're almost
what a shitty life. Oh, my dogs like they say, because dogs get to lay around.
But from a position of strength, and we are in a position of strength, I think that Israel should trust the United States.
Trust us.
Peter Baker in the New York Times this morning, his piece about Mr. Netanyahu's speech to Congress. What Netanyahu chose.
Ooh, look at Lucy's eyes.
Say,
there's Pete's eyes. Ooh, scary.
President Obama's proposed nuclear deal with Iran is dangerously lenient. One word was missing from his expansive speech. Zero. It is a word he likes, one he has used before to describe his bottom line.